Mindy moved in with Marcus, and he enrolled her at my school.
Bye.
Good luck.
First school she'd ever been to, on the promise that I'd look out for her.
Hey.
Not that she needed me to.
Hey, new kid.
Hi.
Lunch money. Now.
Kick-ass was gone, but not forgotten. And my world was much safer with all the new superheroes. They said I was their inspiration, but all I did was make a door into a world I dreamed about since I was a little kid.
A world full of superheroes, huh? As a great man once said, where do they get a load of me?